recovery center above a lake. It's simple. Idea by Sim Ondomino and Girl A7.